Bacterial infections are still a major health threat. Millions of people die every year of bacterial diseases such as tuberculosis, typhoid, and others. Antibiotics are the only way we have to treat these infections. However, bacteria are becoming increasingly resistant to available antibiotics. That means that new strategies need to be identified to treat these infections. Many animals, like for example mice, have natural resistance to some bacterial pathogens that infect humans. By studying mice, we have recently identified in their cells some molecules, some elements that can kill the bacterium that causes typhoid in humans. And we are now studying these molecules to understand how exactly they protect mice from typhoid. These studies may let us find new ways to treat bacterial diseases and give us important alternatives to current antibiotics.